So I collect things on how stuff really works. And what really works is not necessarily Google Calendar. And my new friend,
Shyla,
has this notebook. And creepily, I spotted it. Not because I eavesdrop via reading people's books inverted, which actually I sort of do. But it's got cool Japanese handwriting, right? So this is a calendar that's Ed Keats, that's a paper calendar. And then creepily I said, oh, is that a notebook from grad school? And do you get the same notebook every year? And that's just super creepy too, right? Pretty creepy. But the important thing is pen to paper fires off all these cranial, I guess theoretically it's in the cranium, the brain. When it wires, it fires. So when you write things down, and I'm happy that you're, you know, dual track JD/MBA, where you're dual admitted to the Cambridge Area School and the Paul Alder Area School. But when it comes down to it, having pen to paper still works and probably will work in perpetuity for a super, super long time. So I take notes using the protocol CS, Computer Science 183 PQRST. So I like paper notes, and I'll be posting the PhD business coach that coached people to do paper notes on down below in the description. Oh, thank you so much.